prone shoulder external rotation. You're going to have the elbow and shoulder at about 90 degree angles, land on your stomach with the elbow on an object. And then you're just going to reach up for the ceiling as high as you can, staying within comfort.